Okay, friends, this is Lahooti Melo 2019, and I'm backstage, and I'm here with the proud of Pakistan, the filmmaker herself, Ms. Sharmeen Obaid. Assalamualaikum, how are you, ma'am?
Assalam, I'm wonderful.
How does it feel at Jam Shoro, Hyderabad?
Jam Shoro ne to pehle din se mera dil le liya tha because main bahut dafa aa chuki hu. This is a city of love, poetry, shrines. Aur Lahooti Melo ne jo gathering assemble ki hai, jo log yahan aaye hain, jo collaborations ho rahi hain, jo guftagu ho rahi hain, jo kahaniyan share ho rahi hain, wo bahut aham hai Pakistan ke liye aur Sindh ke liye.
Thank you, but specifically for this the topic, jo ke women empowerment ke upar hai, and you are working with your heart and soul with it. Aap kya expect karti hain through this specific when you have engaged with the music as well, so ye music concert and this theme kitna ye deliver karega?
It's very important that we talk about the rights of women and rights of women in a mainstream conversation. And this is a mainstream conversation. Here are artists or musicians, here the crowd, the children, the young people, this message, this story is very important.
Thank you very much. Thank you for your time. This is me backstage, Saqib Abdo. We go back to the stage and see what's happening there. So stay tuned with YouTube channel of Lahooti 2019 and Electronic Diary.